China has a long history of more than 5,000 years, like rivers flowing into a vast ocean. It absorbs all kinds of cultures from both the West and the East. Bayou culture is a shining star among Chinese diverse cultures. There are splendid historical heritages such as the great story of the ancient war between King Wu and King Zhou, the work songs of Chuan River, the magnificent rock carvings of Dazhou, and the magic dragon dance in Tongliang. Chongqing, the birthplace of Bayou culture, located in southwest China, has now grown to be an economic center with its rich natural resources. The city is well known all over the world for its beautiful mountains, spicy hot pot, warm-hearted people, gorgeous night view, splendid skyscrapers, as well as the bright future of Chongqing in the 21st century. At the foot of Jinyun Mountain and by the side of Jialing River, Beibei is regarded as a backyard garden of Chongqing, bearing a great significance not only in history, but also in culture. Uniqueness over the Southwest and Academy reaching the world. Established as a key comprehensive university, directly under China's Ministry of Education, Southwest University has a rich history. Although the university itself is modern, SWU was founded in 2005 through the merger of Southwest Normal University and Southwest Agricultural University, with an original history dating back to 1906, when it was part of East Sichuan Normal School. In the 100-year development, SWU has always been living up to its motto, broad tolerance to produce magnificence and inheriting the past excellence to open a future. Since SWU was established, a great number of outstanding students have graduated with degrees in all specialties. Notable alumni include Wu Mi, Master of Chinese Literature and Philosopher, Ho Guangjiong, pioneer of China's soil disciplines, and Yan Longping, father of super hybrid rice. Students at SWU can take courses in 12 disciplines out of 13 in Chinese higher education system, such as pedagogy, psychology, agronomy, and biology. The university is also home to many advanced research facilities, such as the National Key Laboratory of Silkworm Genome Biology, the National Citrus Engineering Research Center, the National Key Laboratory of Ecological Environment and Biological Resources in the Three Gorges region, and the Key Research Institute of Humanities and Social Science by the Ministry of Education. The enrollment of international students began in the 1950s. As an open and modern university, SWU now offers all the programs to the global applicants, among which more than 30 are English taught. International students can be supported by scholarships such as Chinese Government Scholarship, Confucius Institute Scholarship, Chongqing Municipal Government Mayor Scholarship, SWU President Scholarship, SWU Distinguished International Student Scholarship, and Zhongshan Scholarship. In the year of 2013, the international community in SWU reached a record of 2,000 international students from 80 countries. SWU has been continuously innovated its programs and courses and formed a characteristic educational system for international students. Students can also complete internships at organizations like Zhongshan Industrial Group, Chaoyang Primary School, and the College of Food Sciences. Southwest University offers more than 10 top quality courses for all international students, such as Survey of China, Chinese History, Chinese Calligraphy, Chinese Painting, Chinese Dancing, Chinese Paper Cutting, and Chinese Martial Arts. SWU also provides modern teaching facilities like multimedia classrooms, multifunction classrooms, and a special classroom for Thai students. The Chinese Corner Salon is also available to international students for better communication and cultural exchanges. The SWU international community enjoys numerous festivals and activities open to all SWU people each year, like the International Culture Festival, the Chinese Star Language Proficiency Competition, the Songkran Festival, and more recently, the university also hosted the 5th annual meeting of Kazakh students studying in China. By doing so, the campus life for international students at SWU is just as rich as the academic offerings. International students at SWU are also receiving recognition. Parizza won the silver medal at the 2014 Chinese Bridge Chinese Proficiency Competition for foreign college students. Caesar won first place in a recitation competition at the South China University of Technology. And Constantine has collected dozens of awards for modeling in China and overseas. SWU offers delicious, high-quality food, including ethnic diet such as Muslim canteen to meet different needs of students from different countries. In the International Student Dormitory at Zion Building, each floor is equipped with a public kitchen and washing machines, and the building also features a free gym for international students. There are also supermarkets, shopping, restaurants, subway stations, and bus stations around the campus, providing a convenient and safe living space for international students. In May of 2016, when SWU celebrated its 110th anniversary, the international student football team of SWU won the championship of the first invitational football tournament, delivering a warm welcome to all international students globally through this most popular game in the world. Peaches and plums do not talk, yet the world beats a path to them. With thousands of graduates from SWU leaving China and embracing the world, alumni associations have also emerged in places as far-reaching as Vietnam, Thailand, Kazakhstan, Korea, and African countries, bringing together students and more importantly their cultures across years and miles to make our world a better place. Surrounded by Jinyun Mountain and Jialing River, SWU opens its heart to the world. Once here, always home.
Chin Saraminalaram, to the Chongqing Saraminalaram, to the Southwest Pantun Saraminalaram.
Shanlak Patetin, Shanlak Chongqing, Shanlak Mahavirai Sinan.
Homlak Patetin, Homlak Chongqing, Homlak Mahavirai Sinan.
Я люблю Китай, я люблю Чунцин, я люблю Юго-Западный университет.
Tôi yêu Trung Quốc, tôi yêu Trung Khánh, tôi yêu Đại học Tây Nam.
J'aime la Chine, j'aime Chongqing, j'aime l'université de Sud-Ouest de Chine.
Moi, j'aime Zhongguo. Moi, j'aime Chongqing. Moi, j'aime Sinan Dashue.
Moi, j'aime Zhongguo. Moi, j'aime Chongqing. Moi, j'aime Sinan Dashue. J'aime
Sinan Dashue.
J'aime Sinan Dashue.
J'aime Sinan Dashue.
Moi, j'aime Zhongguo. Moi, j'aime Chongqing. Moi, j'aime Sinan Dashue.